How's Margaret?
She's fine.
The guards are getting harder to bribe. What we really need is more medicine.
Carlos and my father were questioned by the Japanese last week. They are watching us.
And tell Margaret not to take any more risks.
Padre, you think she'll listen? Is there anything else you want me to tell her?
Just to take care.
There's some quinine in the peanuts. Take some yourself, huh? You don't look well.
Who's Margaret?
Why?
He was just asking about her.
She's an American nurse who was married to his commanding officer. He died of malaria about a year ago at one of the other camps.
Is the major involved with her?
What makes you say that?
Nothing.
You just sounded concerned.
Well, he wasn't involved with her, but he should have been. Her husband didn't give a damn about her. And Gibby couldn't give a damn about anyone else but her.
Well, might he do something about it?
He's a gentleman. He'd never fool around with another man's wife. I, on the other hand, might.
Where is she now?
She's still in Manila, working with the underground. Who do you think smuggles all the medicine into the camp?
We heard rumors that the underground is being run by a woman. We had no idea she was a foreigner. Kulang to. This is not enough.
We agreed on 300.
Miss, there's very little quinine left in Manila. This is worth at least 500. How else will your POW survive? Huh?
I'll go get the money. Let's get out of here. It's a setup. Get in the truck.
What about the medicine?
Cora, get in!